So this weekend at Sundance, they are showing a new film about my mother, Vivian Westwood. And I'd just like to say that Vivian is so fascinating because she's self-taught and her creative process is driven by her thirst for knowledge and her investment in her own cultural investigation. So, you know, you get out what you put in. She loves art and literature and philosophy and science, and she gets all of her ideas from there. She's led an incredible life and has been on vast voyages of discovery, self-discovery, and is extremely creative. Looking at this film, it doesn't really touch on any of that. Nor does it touch on any of her iconic milestones within the fashion industry, nor does it touch on any of her passion for activism and trying to save the world. And all you're left with really is a bit of a sort of carry-on where you don't really learn anything about her, and that's why I think it's a complete wasted opportunity.